You see, he's isolated. They switch the point of attack. Tiger finds him. And you got two players there. He just goes around and, you know, it's unfortunate because he goes around here and then he tries to square the ball. And as Schweinsteiger slides, it hits him, it pops up, and then he tucks it in. This is one of those moments in the games where it just drives you crazy. You're in the front foot, you're creating some good opportunities.